I'm going to be doing a cooking show segment every month when we do the Vito Chick Show here because I'm pursuing my passion. One day you'll see me on Food Network. I'll be the next Food Network.
Another amino chick again. Because every time I get one, they get their dream job and their mom. You're mine.
I love to cook.
No, and she'll have you on it.
I told her that earlier today. I said she could be my pantry girl. So anyway, I thought I would share a couple of recipes, and I will share the recipes with the audience if you're interested later, and you can taste it actually. Tonight I made some pumpkin. I made a creamy pumpkin soup with some turkey in it. And it's my own recipe, so this is a total creation. So if you don't like it, tell me you love it, okay?
Especially your
And I thought I would share, I'm trying to get a tagline for when I am the next Food Network star, because you have to have a point of view, right?
What is your point of view?
So my point of view is actually good food for every mood. What you make to change your mood.
So, as a celebrationist, what should I be eating, do you suppose?
Something fun, like some salsa.
Salsa?
And you can go do the salsa.
Oh.
So I thought I would just share a little bit of information. Since we're in the fall right now, pumpkin is a very, autumn-y type vegetable. It is a vegetable, by the way. It's not a fruit. It's in the squash family. I did some homework today. And some of the other benefits, I will cheat here, makes you think of harvest time and frost if you're from the Midwest, which that's where I grew up. So we used to be able to carve our jack-o'-lanterns, now there are jack-o'-lanterns. Pumpkins, you could carve them at the beginning of October and they would stay just fine on your front porch versus shrivel up after 2 days here in Florida. So don't doing that now.
I love bugs.
Exactly. So a couple benefits and highlights of pumpkin is that most of us only eat it as pie, but has anyone in the audience eaten pumpkin outside of pie? Good, a few of you, awesome. Has some great things to think about. It also can be used as a fat substitute when you're baking. So the canned pumpkin, you can put that in your brownies or in your cake mixes.
Instead of
oil, butter,
Crisco.
No, Crisco. Use grapeseed oil. and here's a little tidbit that maybe we should share for our Valentine's show instead. But it is pumpkin, and it is fall. Pumpkin is actually an aphrodisiac.
Oh yeah.
So that could be fun for your celebration. I'll give you all the recipe and it'll be on the website, but it's creamy pumpkin, there's ground turkey in it, there's some rapeseed oil, there's a spoon.
Oh, what a scent in here.
Top it off with some fresh chives and some pepitas, which are pumpkin seeds.
Can you smell the soup in the audience? Can you get that scent?
There's plenty for everyone to share.
I am so curious when you say this is your recipe.
I made it up today.
You invented it?
I invented it.
I can't wrap my mind around that.
And every month with the chicks, and you can learn about good food for every month.